Hi, my name is Virginia Willour. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Psychiatry here at the University of Iowa. I was born in the Midwest, and 4 years ago I came back here to Iowa, and I am delighted to be here, and even more excited to tell you about what my lab does. So, here at the University of Iowa, we're committed to suicide prevention. Suicide is one of the top 10 causes of death in the U.S., and each year, approximately 40,000 Americans commit suicide, and another 1 million Americans attempt suicide. This is a true epidemic. Our goal is to understand what causes some people to try and harm themselves. And to do this, we're looking for errors in the DNA to increase the risk for suicide. So our work has given us some clues as to what's happening. For example, we now think that some people who harm themselves may have been born with less natural resilience, making them more vulnerable when bad things happen to them. Right now, there are a limited number of medications and therapies available to decrease the risk for suicide. The more we know about what's happening in the brain, the better able we'll be to develop new medications and new therapies and find the right choice for each individual person. Decreasing suicide is a public health priority, and here at the University of Iowa, we're proud to play a role in this important effort.